2020 EL here. This one has auxiliary hydraulics on it. It does not have a lines run for the quick coupler, but it does have auxiliary hydraulics. So no quick coupler, no lines for the quick coupler, but auxiliary hydraulics. It does have the switch to go from excavator to backhoe controls. It does have a backup camera, 2,355 hours on it. Pretty nice, nice little machine. AC is blowing cold. Radio